On Monday, Indonesian Defense Minister Prabowo Subianto received Russian Ambassador Sergey Tolchenov at the Ministry building. The meeting served as a key moment for the strengthening of Russo-Indonesian ties, in particular for tackling security challenges and maintaining global stability. On the occasion, the minister also congratulated the ambassador on his appointment. Also present during the meeting were the minister's head of defense assets and the director general of defense strategies.